wanted something dark in a name. That's how we came up with the name. I wanted the name Cole. And
I wanted Chamber.
Neves wanted the name Chamber.
So. Let's put it together.
Like peanut butter and jelly. We have so many different influences. Everybody loves a different band.
Yeah.
That they all just came together like this and formed this molten dark metal.
Yeah, there's not really a name for the group of music it is, so we just kind of named it Spooky Core. It never leaves so
easily. I've been doing music since I was young as well. And thoughts go, tear people apart. And never really found a guitar player I could quite mix with as well as Meigs. Rainey used to live in the kitchen.
I know.
And then Meigs called me at school.
Yeah.
And said she's going to work out. She plays, but she's kind of crazy. And then finding Mikey was a great deal because we needed that upbeat. We needed certain beats, certain kinds of beats. And Mikey really knew that as well. It comes to her. No one leads this band. This is a foursome.
Definitely.
There's no...
Not in that kind of way.
This is a family. There's
a four-piece.
This is our beautiful, wonderful manager, Miss Sharon Osborne, and she is our fifth member.
One of the most wonderful things that's ever happened to me in my life is Sharon coming into it.
I first actually met the band when they did the first Ozfest. It was one of those instant things. They were the best band on the second stage that day, and there were eight other bands playing. One of the reasons why I was so drawn to Cold Chamber was because they're like four little cartoon characters. They've each got their own strong identity, and we just became friends. It was just a natural progression.
The name of the album is Chamber Music.
I think this second album is definitely more mature than the first.
The new album still has the aggression like the first album. It's still Cold Chamber, but it's on the next level. Just remember
that I would always... A lot of our songs have weird, you know, orchestra music, symphony, string arrangements. But in a heavy context.
The new album holds many more emotions than just anger. It holds fear, it holds Definitely. Humor, it holds a lot of love, it holds admiration in songs. There's a song for my son who's 8 years old, Tyler's song.
The new album is fantastic. It really, really is a good album.
Thank you. Oh, that's Ozzy that just said that.
Finally, one of the advantages of sharing management with metal legend Ozzy Osbourne, as the up-and-coming band Cold Chamber does, is the possibility of snagging an Ozzy guest appearance on your new album. The Cold Chamber album, Chamber Music, features a rather dark cover of the old Peter Gabriel tune, Shock the Monkey. When I run, cover
me through the fire. Working with Ozzy, that was absolute dream. I mean, he's a legend, so for him to be on our album was amazing.
He came in the studio, and you know, he's Ozzy. Everyone's like, whoa, Ozzy. And he comes in like anybody else and just like, he goes, whatever you guys want me to do, I'll do.
It's incredible. It's like, he's the legend. And then to do a cover of another legend.
Ozzy was so pro when he came in. I mean, he came in and just like, boom. And it's pretty much true to form, except, you know, the guitars are lower and heavier, and there's definitely a Cold Chamber sound in it. We're just such a mixture of so many things. Listen to Tori Amos,
everything.
We listen to
Enigma,
Enigma, Specimen, and The Cure. Cynics and Christ like hypocrites, are they stick to you
like glue? Jealous of darkness, lunatics. We're definitely gonna tour. That's how you gain fans, is tour.
Our live show is unlike anything you've ever seen.
It just feeds you a certain energy. that no drug or anything else can give you.
It's very theatrical. It's almost like an exorcism.
We're Linda Blair times four.
That's what we've always been about. Our favorite thing to do is play live.
First started to come up, any show that we played that was a smaller club show that was over 18, we would do a sound check for the kids that were younger, and they could come in and request, play this song, play that song, and we would talk to them for half an hour or so and let them on their way so they just didn't miss a show. We know the youth is listening. We're not just going to be all about, you know, go quit school and do drugs and this and that. You know, we tend to don't do as we do. Do as we say, I guess. Christ, like hypocrites, how they stick to you. I'm like glue. Jealous, thoughtless lunatics, how they f with you. So f you. To think of where we were 3 years ago, and then all of a sudden having all this happen and all this press and people starting to take notice, it's a wonderful thing. It's like, okay, people are getting it.
Craziest thing I've done? Join this band? No.
No.
Oh, yes.
I gotta go for that one.
That's a good one.